That we're gonna bring it down with. Earlier this year, Lisa Marie Presley passed away, and that just kind of triggered and made us think about all of her songs, and we picked one that I think this was her main hit, right, Sue?
Yeah.
So we're gonna do "Lights Out" by Lisa Marie Presley. Fantastic song. If you haven't heard it, you're about to love it.
I'm not afraid to die.
turns out, as much as I like being front and center right here, I'm not the only singer in this band. Someone back there wanted to do a couple songs. It was a real arm wrestling match. She really had to, like, you know, rip it, she pushed it down. I
please, lost. Please, Ellie, please, please, can I sing?
I resisted a lot. I was like, oh, she's so good. No, but anyway, we're into a song. We're going to feature Sue Royal on vocal. All right, give it up.
One of my favorite from the 80s.
Plastic ready? Between the walls and the studs. And then we're going to get the...
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
So, well, back here on the drums. One more time. Third applause, but she totally deserves it. Dance. Feel free.
Thank you.
All right, we're going to do one more. We're going to pick the third song that is hard for me to sing. What am I doing anyway? Guys, like, I'm just loud, but we can do it. I can do it. You believe in me. I dig that.
You can do it.
We got you. Don't worry about it.
We got this girl.
Happy to hop on. We're in the Ditch Daisies. Thank you, guys.
Ditch Daisies. Thank you, guys.